The CytoPatch 2 is the new gold standard in patch clamping. Although it is a fully automated patch clamp platform and cutting-edge ion channel research tool, it creates real gigaseals and ensures the highest degree of data accuracy available. Offering software-driven assay flexibility, there is no need for patch clamp specialist or electrophysiologist to operate the machine. Once you start the assay, you may leave the rest up to the CytoPatch, including the application of compounds. But if you want to have manual control, don't worry. While it's specifically designed to replace manual patch clamping, it still provides for comprehensive manual mode whenever you wish. The CytoPatch works equally well for voltage and current clamp recordings on cell lines, iPSC-derived cells, and primary cells. Although the touchscreens assist with operating the device in the lab, it can be managed remotely, freeing the electrophysiologist to analyze the data sitting in the office. The CytoPatch allows for all the flexibility a modern lab would wish. Note as well, because of its design with a temperature and air-controlled housing structure, it alleviates the researcher from environmental and air quality concerns. Importantly, the CytoPatch delivers scalability throughput at a very reasonable cost. At the heart of the instrument lies the CytoPatch chip. The chip contains two independent glass pipettes that are each surrounded by a second channel, the cytocentering channel. In fact, the CytoPatch provides for having a hole inside of a hole. The outer hole, if you will, the cytocentering channel, is used to position a cell onto the patch pipette, which is the second, or the inner hole. Therefore, the pipette stays clean, leading to real gigaohm seals. And if you don't want to patch that cell for whatever reason, you simply flush it away and search for and gently suction the next one to analyze. This unique feature sets the CytoPatch apart from any other automated patch clamp system. But there's more. The chip's perfusion chamber contains two independent inlets and an outlet channel for syringe and valve-controlled bidirectional flow in each. It is coupled with a small multi-channel amplifier and superior microfluidic perfusion logic, all controlled via a variety of features provided through the system software. The CytoPatch allows robust gigaseal recordings for up to two cells simultaneously for more than 40 minutes. A vast array of potential assays may now appear in front of you. The patented cytocentering technique excels in an ultra-fast and bidirectional microfluidic solution exchange and has a validated compound washing speed of almost 3 milliseconds. Its continuous microfluidic perfusion with two pumps and a complete washout capability allows the highest flexibility in assay design, such as measurements of rapidly desensitizing ligated channels with multiple solution exchanges, intracellular perfusion, continuous perfusion for more than 40 minutes, perforated patch, mechanical stimulation or temperature increases or decreases of 1 degree centigrade per second. You can even obtain samples for dosage analysis, a required feature for safety screening under GLP or FDA regulations. For those researchers interested in primary cells, the CytoPatch only needs 150 cells per seal only. It's important for data quality. Only sealed cells remain in the chamber during recording, so there's no drug sinks or unwanted cells that might impair data quality. Moreover, the CytoPatch completely does all of this without seal-enhancing buffers. As a result, you obtain reliable pharmacological data that is simply unmatched in accuracy on a scalable level. And if the unexpected occurs while researching and you lose valuable data, not an issue. You simply reproduce it, fully automated. The CytoPatch is not just another automated patch clamp device. It is the new gold standard to replace manual patch clamps' disadvantages, but not compromising on its data quality. And it adds the benefits of automation while offering manual control if desired. It is a combination of the best virtues that both worlds offer.